Just get him out. Just get him out. Just get him out. Yeah, without getting into it. Just get him out. 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 Get him out. Just get him out. Get him. Just get him. Just get him. Just get him out. Just get him out. Get him on. Get him on. Get him on. Get him on. I ain't got it. Oh, there you go. Oh. She think I got it. Get him out. Don't joke over there, going back and forth over there. Pull him out. Pull him out. Pull him out. Get him out. Get him out. Get him out. Get him out. She ain't that bad. She ain't that bad girl. You ain't got no choice but to be. Got no choice. All right, y'all, good Christians. Another good bulldog. I'm proud of my dog, though. I'm proud of what I bred. Let nobody take nothing from me. Don't let nobody take nothing from me. All that talk y'all been doing. Y'all just talking. Y'all just talking. Y'all are just talking. Ain't wrong with talking. All right, let me get on my walk. Yeah, with that good man too. All right, y'all good Christians. I'm gonna go on and finish my little walk. All right, let go. Get her serious about this. Oh, no. Be putting your mouth on me. You don't do that. All right, y'all, Christian, this y'all gonna bit me on my leg. Hey, get off of me, woman. Get off of me. Don't play with the rest of them dog. Don't bite on somebody. I'm gonna give you somebody to bite on. Like that little joke over there. I'll let you bite on him. Or if you want to play with him too. Well, she real funny too. And she like messing with them. Look, she like messing with them dogs up there being in the corner. Cobra like a, he like, he, him and John Wick, they like them female. And I think they like puppy. She run funny too. Look at her come right back and back, bite my pants. Like, hey, I told you, don't put your mouth on me. Stop putting your mouth on me. And one thing you're gonna stop doing. Yeah, she done got a little older. She been doing it ever since she was a puppy. I let her do it. And now she just bite my pant leg. But now she mess around and bit my leg. Last couple times I turned her loose, she bit my leg. And I ain't say that. But this time, hey, I need to start correcting her. Let her know she can't be doing that. She getting too old. Her teeth coming in now. So she ain't got the little bitty little baby teeth. And she got some pressure coming behind it. Oh, my dog got some pressure coming behind it. My dog got some mouth. I promise you that. They got some mouth. But some people can tell you, too. Your dog known to have mouth. Little Bobby. Grand Champion, little Bobby. Grand Champion Trouble, they were definitely known for mouth and gameness. They say little Trouble was small. Little Bobby just didn't care. Little Bobby didn't care at all. But both of them were Grand Champions, though. Yeah, but they still taking on that blood. You know, I kept it in the family. I kept that blood in the family. I went out 2 times. You know, I keep saying this in my video, but I'm gonna stop even talking about that. Y'all know my video, especially y'all that follow me and listen to my video. Y'all pretty much know how these dogs bred it. You know, these dogs were bred it from proving. You know, everything I bred were, you know, went down through though. We went hunting. We went on a hunting trip. So, I ain't going on no more hunting trips. Cause like I said, everything got here. I'm probably gonna take Cobra. I'm gonna take Cobra. I ain't even gotta take Cobra on a hunting trip, cause you know his mom and dad already produced. They already showed they sell. So I know how that blood is. Plus, you know, I did a son back to the mama. So you know, Cobra's 75% of Hurricane, 25% of John Wick, 50-50. 50 of Hurricane, 50 of Montana. So is she. So, you know, that blood's still here. That blood's still here. Then took Bright Light, took her back to Joker. You know, Joker was, let's see. Joker was probably 75% let's see. 75% iron. Well, you still come from that Hank. And then we did Hank to an inbred. So that shit, Joker probably still 75% of that Iron Man, not Iron Man, or Dro stuff. He still hitting on that stuff. Cause we did that inbreeding. And then turn around and bred him back to Flo. Yeah, which was his niece. So, you know, then we turn around and bred Joker back to Hurricane. Well, I did the both of them. I had to really look at it, cause yeah, I got it all somewhere. Right now I'm still trying to concentrate on her. I got a million things going through my mind. Like I said, man, I just be getting out here talking. Cut grand today. There are 3 videos I done made today. But yeah. And my partner say whoop, whoop de whoop. Whoop whoop de whoop. Yeah. It is what it is. Y'all got some of this blood. They'll be out there making noise for long. Yeah, they'll definitely be letting y'all know how their blood stand up. I can't wait. Like I say, I want somebody else to experience what I deal with. You know, what I'm working with. You can buy a dog from anywhere. You know, you win some, you can lose some. Some fresh shit, man. Don't get tied up in that paperwork, people. That was something I never got tied. I never just was no fanatic. Man, reading the pedigree. Man, that crap can get twisted just like anything else. Shoot, usually into my, you know. It is what it is, man. It is what it is. Printing out no pedigree, or, man, reading this pedigree and all that freaking crap. Let's see. Let me go to the jungle. Put that flirt pole up. And she chewing on rocks. She chewing on a freaking rock. And she swallowed it. Man, that's what drove you to do. Drove you to chew on rocks. I'm talking about he used to chew on rock. He used to chew on concrete. He'll lick the concrete. And you can hear it with his teeth. He would just like chewing, like get his front teeth. He was just chewing on the freaking concrete. Then I got him an igloo dollhouse. That's all he would do. Just lick it, and just chew on it. Just chew on it. And that's all these dogs do. You see them igloo, 1 igloo, 2 igloo, 3 igloo, 4 igloo, 5 igloo, 6 igloo, that they don't tow up. So I stopped buying igloo. I get these barrels. They still chew on these barrels. Yeah, they got a devastating mouth. And my boy John Wick, he a little sick. I told you, he ran into a little coyote. But he did what he had to do. People. Yeah. I ain't even showing no pedigrees on him. I ain't showing no pedigree on nobody. Forget a freaking pedigree. Yeah, I'll jump. Go get y'all a hog. Put y'all dog on a hog. See how he look. See where he stand up at. Yeah, she got that white stuff on her too. Yeah, I put it on all of them. I made another video saying the same thing. Hello, Mama Duke. I need to go. Look, he looking at that bee. He want to get that bee. That joker chase bee, butterfly. Hello, Mama Duke. The joker tell me to my, hey, man, Chris, I know you were. I can tell them dogs. Man. I know you got that nigga Reno in there. Oh yeah, Kobe like, he like little, I guess he know it's a female too. Look at her, she a little frisky little thing too. Hey man, get your, hey, come on, you been a slid in there. You been a slid up under that fence and went down through there. Somebody gonna grab you. Somebody gonna grab your little butt. You ain't old enough to take care of yourself. Somebody will definitely grab you. I don't know who it's gonna be. But somebody gonna grab you, go up under that fence. All right, party people. Yeah, I had a loose end collar today. Shit, Jet Lee growing. I'm gonna have to get him another collar too. I just bought that collar, cut it too short. That's what I did. I'm gonna buy another one that same. I'm gonna have to cut it shorter. Put me some more holes in it. Yeah, my buddy over there ain't feeling too good. He ain't feeling too good. Teresa. Hey. What's up, Mom?
What's up, mommy?
What's up, little mommy? Stop being a puppy. So that's what we do around here. We be puppies. I need to go up to the house and get my chicken. I've cooked them some chicken. I don't know. I'm gonna tell my buddy about it. Hey, let me cut the video out. All right. Before she go up on there, here she come. I gotta put her back in here. I don't want her to go in and play with him, and she be acting like she really just gonna turn up. All right, y'all, go Christmas. Y'all take care.